elevator system will ease the burden.
What kind of recon operation did you run?
We sent a few teams of DBs, but lost contact. Truth is, we needed somebody with access. Keegan, you're up.
I'm on.
Commissioning sequence initiated by Special Operations Officer, Corporal Jeremiah Keegan. Welcome to Sanctum.
Wait, Corporal? I outrank you?
Yeah, long story.
All right, guys, now that we have access to Sanctum, I'm officially initiating our operation. Control has assigned your team designation as Scorpio.
Copy that, Hannah. Scorpio moving in.
All arrivals must report in with our Sanctum security officers. Please proceed to the waiting area in an orderly fashion.
Security officers?
Gotta make sure the right people get in.
What exactly does the right people mean?
Sanctum was meant to protect the most important COG citizens.
Scholars, politicians, celebrities.
And which category did you fit in, Gramps?
None of the above. Just a goon working for important people. That's all I got.
This is decontamination. There should be a final security checkpoint on the other side.
All citizens of Sanctum are required to undergo decontamination protocol before entering the facility. Please step into a chamber to begin. Initiating decontamination.
You'd think with how bad the COG was losing the war, they'd be willing to take in any poor soul that survived.
Still need to follow protocol.
Protocol my arse.
Decontamination complete. Proceed to the briefing room for further instruction.
This is my kind of sanctuary. This engineer has,
systems.
There's an order to it. Real confidence.
This is where new arrivals would have been processed. After proper clearance, of course.
That should do it.
Activating Sanctum Core Systems. Stand by.
Ammo drop on standby.
So, what happened here?
The volcano powering the thermal generators? Ended up being too unstable. Whole place was deemed uninhabitable.
All systems
so after the war, they turned it into a locust burial site.
Warning, biological threat detected.
The hell? Something's trying to get through.
Defensive positions! Reject!
Looks like we found our robot, Hannah.
And they're covered in swarm shit!
Damn it! We sent DBs into the ventilation system and... never heard back.
Clear!
Swarm infected DBs. There's no end to the cock's shite to clean up.
Welcome to my life, kid.
Authorization granted. Proceed.
Who'd have thought my clearance would come in handy all these years later? More rejects ahead!
Welcome.
Here we go!
Though we live in uncertain times, Sanctum will provide safety and security for you and your family. Without brave soldiers fighting back the Locust Horde, you can rest assured that this is only a temporary measure to ensure the survival of our best and brightest. While the technicians make ready Sanctum for long-term residency, you will find a provisional quarters on the left, comfortable and adequate. Please
think we got them all.
Initiation officer for more details.
How many BBs did you send on recon duty?
A few? A lot, actually. Sorry. I know the DBs are making your job difficult, but it proves that we need experienced human soldiers.
Damn. Door stuck.
Leave it to the superior officer, Corporal.
I love it.
Imagine living buried down here for the rest of your life. I'd rather die in the sunshine than live underground. Give me vast open spaces, a good friend, and a bottle of...
The hell was that?
Just seismic activity from the volcano.
Oh, is it just a volcano? That's another brilliant COG idea, isn't it? Throw the last of humanity into a fucking volcano.
Anyway, the elevators are on the far side of the main hub.
Looks like the infestation is to the elephants.
Oh, is this weak gas bomb going to do the job?
Yes. Yes, of course. As long as you deliver the bomb to the center of the hive...
Should it work?
Enough. Let's get down there.
Only 18 more levels to go.
What's our best route, Hannah?
Find the stairs! Oh, and avoid the elevator!
Out of range. Wonderful.
We need to keep moving. Come on. To the thermal control room. Should be another access console somewhere. ammo drop is spent. Console looks offline. I'll give it a try. No good.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Can we please take this seriously?
I'll take a look. So I was thinking, why don't we just drop the bomb down the shaft? Looks like it goes all the way to the bottom.
Absolutely not. You heard, Hannah. We deploy the payload to the center of the heart. That's the mission.
Didn't we want thermal control?
Huh. That's odd.
Here they come.
Watch it! Hoppers!
So you can come through.
Ventilation closed in subsection 28C. Potential heating hazard detected. Venting subsection 28C.
What's that mean?
Jubies!
Why can you put the priority?
Grenadier, fight's not over.
This whole place is working against us.
Cut them.
Warning. Ventilation station temperature exceeds safe operating protocols. Cooling area. Ventilation station now within safe operating temperature. Proceed.
Shit! Bastards! cut you off till we get out of this fucking place.
Flock!
I think we should take her advice.
Ammo drop ready.
We need a goddamn army.
I am sick of your complaint. There's a door ahead, and we're going through it.
Stabilizing temperature.
Complete.
Made it out of that one, and it's only going to get worse. We all know it. We are going to die down. For what?
You're afraid of dying? You should have thought of that before you took this on.
Oh, believe me, I'm ready to die.
But I'm out.
Ammo drop on standby.
Some sort of death wish.
Not a death wish, Lonnie. But when the dust settles, I want to have made a goddamn difference.
We're in. Let's go. We will fight our way inch by fucking inch if that's what it takes. We all took this mission to make a difference. And we have our orders, outsider. Now. Let's make it count.
Look, old man. All I know is I want our sacrifice to matter. Take a look around. We have to face the facts. The way things are going, this will all be for nothing. So, Lonnie, we almost there?
Not even close.
We made it this far. We'll find another way down.
Goddamn cog. Just can't admit defeat, can you?
I'm done taking shit from you, boy.
Deadly toxin detected. All personnel must vacate safely.
The gas is picking
kill! It'll kill us, too! Keep moving! copy!
Almost out of here!
We don't have much choice here, Sanctum!
Accurate.
I read you.
And what?
Fast as you can make. We're moving south from the main area.